I am Laura Dickerson, and I am the Math Improvement Specialist for Haralson County School District.
I'm Stephen James Puckett. I'm fifth grade math teacher here at West Haralson Elementary School.
I am Brandy Johnson. I am the principal here at West Haralson Elementary School. We are in a very rural area. We have about 368 students.
West Haralson's unique probably because the leadership are really student focused and they'll meet the needs of them, not just academically, but socially as well.
A lot of times when you ask somebody if they like math, most of the time it's no.
There's just more and more children don't enjoy math. And I was trying to find a program that would incite them, get them more engaged with it. Found out that Prodigy was an online game enriched with math, and they loved it. They come in every day excited. We played the game together, watch them as they grew, and it really helped them build up their math skills that they were lacking.
I think for our teachers with Prodigy, they have one central location where they can engage the students in fun and in challenging problems.
The teachers can go in and see how they're doing, so it's not just something you're giving them and then you never see the results from it.
Even when I have kids quarantined, I can see every problem that they're on, every student at one time. I can pull that one student off and I can look at theirs, I can chat with them, say, all right, look at what you're doing.
I think some of our students are seeing a way to excel, and then they realize, hey, I'm a good math student too.
I had one student that came in, he was homeschooled. As I worked with him, found out that he was very competitive. He wanted to play sports, he wanted to win, he wanted to be the best math student in the class. We got him online with his math and got him thinking. He graduated Haralson County. He's in pre-med and college. That's huge.
I'm a former math teacher. If you can get a student to enjoy math, then I think that's important. And so anything that can get kids to enjoy math, it's got to be worthwhile.